And N is a new Pygmy. And N is a new sunrise. And N is a new start. And N is a new hope. And N with GTM is a new path. MC, fellow Toastmasters, and my dear guests, a very good evening.
Good evening.
1st November 2012. The day which was a turning point of my life. If I have to write my biography, the entire chapter would be dedicated to Toastmasters journey. To be more precise, for my leadership experience. 7 years. 7 years I have invested in Toastmasters without knowing ROI. Return on investment. Today, as I stand here, I can firmly say that it was a highly profitable investment of a lifetime. Now, I will take you all on a bumpy ride of my Toastmasters journey. There are plenty of people to whom I am eternally grateful to. But if I thank everyone, time I have to give me at least 30 minutes extra. So today, I will just give you an overview of my Toastmasters journey. And to start with, there were two individuals without whom my journey wouldn't be so joyful. Toastmaster Mani Mohan, the president of Capital Speakers then, who unapologetically called me till the time I surrendered and enrolled in Capital Speakers. On the other hand, DTM Logo, he approached me when I was a guest. He told me, Naseema, you join this club, I will mentor you. On that note, I sealed the deal. But after my icebreaker, he never bothered to check on me. But during the same phase, I was going to a very famous dance school called Delusion. Delusion, where I used to perform regularly. And to be honest, it was the most happy part of my life. Soon, I started brawling between Toastmasters and Delusion. And at that point, I had to come to terms and put an end to my body. With a phenomenal start of my passion Toastmasters. Being in Toastmasters, I had learned a beautiful thing. Sky is not the limit. It is just the beginning. In every leadership role, I have explored unexplored part of me. Area director was the role which was acted as a stepping stone in my Toastmasters career. It is that role that made me realize that I am passionate about PR and marketing. Though since I joined Toastmasters, the graph was inclined towards PR activities. But it's the area director role that affirmed I have PR personality. That was proof when I, along with my team, was able to successfully pull off a crowd of 150 people for the area contest, which was a record in itself at that time. The event was appreciated by district office of 7 countries through an email which said that Area 17 contest was not less than any mini attack. And this year, again I can see one of the area directors does have the potential to break this record, and I'll be really proud if that area director does that. Now, Ellen, you keep thinking for which is the area director. And it can be any other area director sitting in this room. But before I put an end to this role, there was another new beginning waiting for me as a division director. So I strongly believe that you grow only by coming to an end of something, by doing something. something else. While I, along with my division team, rejoicing love, respect, appreciation that we were receiving for the exceptional work we were executing at division level, something drastic happened. No, not in Toastmasters, on personal front. I had to put giant rock on my heart to resign from district division director position. Nevertheless, it wasn't an end for me, but a great start. The same year, for the very first time, I won numerous speech contests at area level. Icing on the cake was I won against a humorous champion who I personally admire, look up to. Especially the sarcastic humor, which is like out of this world, at least for me. But at the next level, I beautifully bombed. Seriously. But as I say, an end of something is always a beginning of something new. Another opportunity fell into my lap as a head of marketing for district annual conference for three countries, DTM. I remember I was trying really hard to just be a part of PR and marketing team. I had given audition, submitted presentation, couple of interviews with the vice chairman. To be honest, I started losing my sanity. After a long wait, vice chairman not only took me in the team, he made me head of marketing. That event was one of the biggest successful events of the entire history of Poet Toastmasters. The real epitome of hard work done by vice chairman and his committees. After working so hard, so closely with the conference people, I felt I will start missing them. Moreover, I was wondering what will I do with so much free time in hand after the contest. But as I said, you grow only by coming to an end of something and by beginning something else. On the last year of conference, I got an offer to start a new beginning. This time, I'm really personally proud that I get that hope. District PR manager. I got an offer to become a district PR manager, which was an exhilarating experience, exuberant journey, and exhausting till death responsibilities. But I must say that it was one of the best years of my Toastmasters journey that I will always cherish with all my heart. And when I was coming towards the end of district PR manager role, I again started thinking to do something new. Perhaps this time not in leadership role, but by associating with another club. Then I happened to indulge in an intelligent conversation with four polished, prolific pioneers of this club, who made me realize, why not desert pioneers? After contemplating on our discussion, I did realize that joining desert pioneers is not only joining any other club, it was a new beginning with a new horizon to explore nothing but myself. I know I will find some gold in this desert, for sure. So dear friends, dear Toastmasters, as I cross another milestone in my Toastmasters career, I would just like to remind myself and to you that it's not only in Toastmaster world, but in real life, when you come to an end of something, there is always something is waiting for you. Maybe it is an end of your relationship. Maybe it is an end for your job or a contest where you couldn't make it. Just move ahead. Just move ahead. Because an end of something is always always